On August 11, rapper Sleepy garnered much attention on KBS's The Return of Superman when he revealed the specific amount BTS's room sent him to congratulate him on his wedding. While reminiscing about his wedding, he stated, "Honestly, the first place wedding gift was from room. He sent me a really big amount." In the studio, rapper Dindon gave the backstory of how Sleepy received the gift from room. Room sent Sleepy a DM stating he had heard about him getting married and asked for his bank account information. Although Sleepy said it was okay, he immediately sent his information. He then received an alarm immediately revealing that 10 million Korean won, $7,301.72 United States cents, had been deposited. Dindon they also revealed how Sleepy and Room knew each other. According to Dindon, they both met while rapping in the underground scene. It was known that Sleepy recommended Room to Bang Si-hyuk. In 2022, Room appeared on Sik University's YouTube channel and expressed his honest opinion about sending congratulatory money for weddings. Meanwhile, Room is set to be discharged from the military on June 10, 2025.